engaged. We are anonymous. We are Legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Hunter Moore, expect us.
They took down Hunter Moore's servers. They wiped out all the data on those servers. They wiped out all the backups to that data, so he couldn't even restore from anything. They wiped out his social security number. They made sure that there was no way he could flee the country if he had an active passport. That was no longer active. They hacked into his bank account. Any money that he had in there was allegedly transferred to a woman's abuse shelter. They shipped hundreds of dildos to his house. They declared him dead in the state of California. Hunter Moore didn't even exist for like a month. He was dead. They wrecked every aspect of his life. Now, I can't say that I'm in agreement with the illegal activities because everything that was just mentioned is very illegal. Although I can't say I agreed with it, I enjoyed the shit out of it.